Welcome back to Dracon's Place, The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Alright. So to start off with, we are going to warp to the forest and try to draw the sword again. I have 10 hearts now, plus the second of the Divine Beasts. I am fairly certain that you need... all four Divine Beasts to be able to hold the sword, but I just wanted to see if having the second one makes a difference. Plus the 10 hearts. Because I was making definite progress when I was drawing it last time. But I don't know, maybe it'll stall no matter how many hearts you have if you don't have all the Divine Beasts. I don't know, honestly. And while I'm here, I'm also going to climb up the tree and take care of that. It doesn't seem to be going any faster. Close. Close. I have a feeling if I had two more hearts worth, I could have done it. Alright, so I'm gonna make that a priority. Hello. That's a good shield. Alright, so they say it's not strength-based, but then straight up, like, my heart count almost did it for me. So, I'm thinking... two more hearts, maybe. So that's going to be one thing that we're definitely going to dedicate ourselves to, is two more hearts, which will bump us up to 12, which will also possibly get us the Master Sword, which should be an amazing one-handed sword. Question is that... I would assume it's unbreakable, but we'll have to see. Alright, I do also need the one more point of stamina so I can get out to that island. Although, I did already bump it up once since then, and there are things that bump your stamina above your maximum level. So maybe the combination of those things could get me out to that island in the cell. Hey, fairy. It's not flying lower. To heck with it. Fortify pumpkin. That's it. That's it. You got it. The next riddle is, this sultry shroom will warm your bones, makes its home in warmer zones. Alright, so it's a mushroom that grows in warm climates, so like Death Mountain. Sunshroom! That's it, that's it. I got it. Its scales will zap you, no doubt. This shocking swimmer is called a fish. Let's see. Not 100% sure what that means. Alright. Let's do this zone because there's the other research facility. Plus those few shrines. And that'll complete the east side of the map for, well, map. Alright, so yeah, let's go for an expedition to this provenance for this episode. Plus, that'll give us... I have two more shrines on the map. There's probably at least a third, which will give me one more heart. And then I have to mount an expedition to the west, pick up a few more shrines, so I can bump my hearts again, and then test the Master Sword again. Getting the second Divine Beast didn't seem to increase the rate at all. Alright, so that road over there is definitely the best way. I doubt it was quicker to go by way of Zora's Domain, because getting up and over those mountains would have been a problem. Hold on. Alright, and I'm back. These guys are tough. Like, seriously tough. Alright. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, them again? Okay, this is just dumb. I am getting the heck out because there doesn't seem to be any... I'm not a huge fan of enemies just spawning in out of the ground. Alright, so that answers how that works. So I just have three good blocks. I don't like that it's just auto. Like, I can't pick when it happens. It's just my next three blocks. That kind of sucks, honestly. It's interesting that this is just off the map. There's the tower. Alright, so there should be another town this way then. Alright, one of the other things I have to do is determine the other locations of those memories. Because those seem to be randomly scattered around this place. Hello. Right, here's the bridge. Oh, great, lightning. Perfect, we're not electric. Clothing does not count. Swapping to those pants, though. For the electric resist. There's the shrine. What? Okay. Alright, we got a Korok. Where the actual heck is the rock? There it is. The bridge is out. Odd. This is the worst! Sweet. Thank you. man, this place is serious. Okay, that is ridiculous. I have a feeling. The way climbing works in the rain. Because it's like, that's not how it would work in real life. You wouldn't just slide immediately. Just gonna have to deal with this one. That is ridiculously overpowered. What the actual heck? No, I don't want to climb. Also, that tracking and its dang ability to rapid fire. Like, that is such nonsense. What the? actual heck is up with this place? This place has been hit hard by the corruption. I mean, holy crap. I hate that you can't rotate it and you have to rotate yourself instead. All of that could have gone significantly better. Really? Of course, all of this wouldn't have been nearly as bad. If. Of course it starts to rain again. Because why wouldn't it? cannons? Alright, there's indeed a chest there. How? What? Okay, why'd you fall off there, Link? There's a ring of that gook all the way around. Like, what actually? I mean, what the actual heck do they want from you? That, apparently. Alright. Now we got it. This place sucks. This is, like, actually the most well-defended one of these things I've seen.
The roof protection is now ready to roll.
Thank you. I would have liked that one to change to, like, a completely different color, though. That way you could easily... What the heck happened there? What I was saying is I would have liked it to change to a different color so it was easy to tell when and when it wasn't ready. Alright. So we have a few places to definitely check out. Alright, just trying to scope things out. Got an island there that looks suspicious. I definitely got the treasure chest down below. I have the two shrines. And then the village that has Robbie. Those are all definitely goals for us. I want to get a scope on that little island. There's a guardian up here. There's that whirlpool I've seen a few times now. Nice. What is... Alright, so this is the entire eastern half of the map done. I wish I didn't burn through so much food and other resources getting up to the top of this dang thing. There's a square island to the north. That's definitely a curiosity. Wrist Peninsula. That's a peninsula and not a... Okay, there's that weird round island. Skull Lake. That place is a literal maze. There's a thing there. That's a peninsula, not a whirlpool. That doesn't explain why it's not moving. What is over there that it's guarding? Hi! That was unexpected. A treasure chest there. Alright. That was weird. The idiot lit himself on fire and then died. This place was at one point a massive, like, cathedral. Thank you. or not cathedral, but like citadel. This is either some sort of town, or it's possibly this place. It's hard to tell. Soldier shield. No, I don't think that is this place. Hello. Alright. Monster ass track. Okay. Okay. A fang and bone. Okay. Skull shaped like. Curious. Well, this is bad. I may have made a mistake in flying to this little island. That parachute did not come out well. Oh, good, lightning! Lightning's next. Why? Why is it there so much lightning in this region? Hmm. Why'd that one arrow just did like 8 hearts? What the heck? That's not fair. Especially since I'm wearing a decent amount of armor. They shouldn't be able to do that much dang damage. Alright, well, it's loading. That was ridiculous and very, very dumb. I had 6 1/4 hearts. And it just killed me, straight up. What the actual heck? Alright, there we go. Oh boy. Ooh, we made it. Let me guess, this is a combat shrine. I have a feeling. I just have a feeling. A minor test of strength. How did I know? How did I know? At least it's a minor one, it's not a major. Got him. That wasn't hard. Ancient battle axe. I need to get some more arrows. Giant ancient core, sweet. I have 3 now. I don't know what Robbie can upgrade for us. I assume he can do the other portion of our stuff, and he potentially buys the... Yeah, and he'll potentially buy the parts for a good price? I don't know. Maybe he lets you upgrade stuff a second time for plus, or... I don't know. All right. Nice. Why are there just packs of wolves in this zone? We did it! We found another fairy. What does this one do for us? Silent princesses. All right, what's the deal? All right. Sure. Great Fairy Misha. Once a beautiful spring. Yep. 500? 500's not bad. And so far, all of these... Well, I've only found... Two. This makes three. One let me upgrade my armor, which is very good. The other one restores your horse from death, which is also would be an extremely useful thing. Hello. I think this might be an upgrade, potentially more armor upgrades. So you're the one who released me. I was expecting someone bigger, I guess. But a slim little lad like you will do just fine, yes. Thanks to you, my power has been returned to me. And I think you'll agree, a good deed deserves a good reward. I can enhance your clothing, but I require the necessary materials to do it. A fair amount. Yeah! I have to get a shard of his horn to bump that up again. Dang. Okay, these are starting to get expensive. All right. What does the blued out ones mean? Because we have both blue and grayed out ones. Alright, so we have to catch some hightail lizards. I need 10 of them in total to bump that stuff up. Yeah, let's bump up these pants because they're treating me good. I can bump up one more piece of this set. And then I would need a few more Moblin Guts. Nothing else requires Moblin Guts so far. I would need more electric... I need a bunch... Need some more electric key wings. Some Hightail Lizard for that. Let's bump up the chess piece. I need two more Moblin Guts for that. I can bump up all the fire gear just straight up. I can bump up one piece of the Zora set, which would definitely be the chest piece. Since that gives me the best just bonus. Oh. I really need to find the stuff to be able to bump these up. Anyways. Alright, so I can bump this up easy enough. Huh. Yes, please. Yeah, just bump up the entire Hylene set. Alright, I'm very glad I decided to go over here. Alright, I can... only bump up one piece of this set. Because I need some fireproof lizards. Right. Let's do the helm. Alright, so I'm gonna have to farm for some materials at some point here. Okay. I'm betting there's a third fairy of this type that lets you bump up armor to +3. Effectively. Nice. So currently my best, like, defensive setup would be popping that. Gives me my highest defense. I want to find the stuff to up this. I need some more electric key wings, and I need Hightail Lizards. let's see what this is all about. Hooray! Seriously? No, it's raining. That's a bad idea. Just wait until it's sunny. Okay, just a random place to level. Okay. That's totally weird. Alright, it reset. You have got to be kidding me. I hate how the dang auto climb does or doesn't work at random in this game. Let's try this again. You've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Ugh. Straight up, just upside down. Wow. Okay. And okay. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna go down and explore this. Yeah, I'm gonna go down and explore that. Huh. At some point, I'm gonna have to go island hopping too, aren't I? We got another Korok here. Got these ruins. Okay, that went way the heck down here, didn't it? There's another Korok at the top there, too. I'll have to go back for that. This one's so far away you can't actually hear it. This one's entirely sight-based. Dang wolves. What? I lost it. The fact that you can't hear it so you don't even have a directional clue is insane. Because, like, that's how I normally find them. Is I hear the sound of them re-popping. Guarding something on Tinjil Island over there. Alright, let's see. It's so slight. Finding the dang thing in these ruins is gonna be a problem. Thank you. All right. Only a hero bearing this ancient orb shall be granted the right of... Oh boy. Oh boy, that is going to be a problem. Got it. Alright, and then there's another Korok at the top of the hill. No clue where that leads. Alright, so that's one of the ones that you have to make it to a ring, I believe. Alright, so I got a shrine quest down there. Then the idea would be warp back to the tower, get that shrine, and then... proceed north, try to find the lab. At some point I have to do the island hopping over there because that seems important. Given that guy's guarding. Given those two are guarding, that seems important. Alright, so this is that other Korok I saw. Alright, I didn't know where it was fast enough. You have got to be kidding. Wow, that one's fast. Holy crap. Barely, but I got it. Sweet. Now, the question is, what is going to be the gimmick to getting that thing all the way around the vortex? Fire keys? Alright, anyways, I'm going to wrap this one up here. Next time, we're going to go down to that ring. So anyways, I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!